Tyler Hero, one of the best shooters in the NBA, gifted this jersey to Jake Paul coming off the big victory over Tyron Woodley. And he says, Jake, keep knocking stuff out. And here's Jake Paul with Pat Riley.
Jake, how are you doing? Let's go.
Hold on, I need that. Yeah, I got it. How are you, Jake? Nice to meet you.
Jake, how are you doing?
Pat Riley, of course, one of the greatest coaches ever, was a great player himself. Of course, he coached the Showtime Lakers. And what's next for Jake Paul? There's a lot of buzz, a lot of news about him and Chavez Jr. talking. Chavez Jr. says they offered him between $1 to $3 million, including pay-per-view numbers, and that Jake Paul is interested in fighting him next, that their teams are talking. Here's Jake Paul with his girlfriend. And let's see what happens. Is it Chavez Jr. next? Chavez Jr. coming off a win in Mexico. He's obviously, his dad's an icon, a legend, Julio Cesar Chavez, considered by many the greatest fighter ever, or one of the greatest ever. And Chavez Jr., Jake Paul, 5-0, 4 knockouts. Chavez Jr., he is 53 wins, 34 by knockouts, 6 losses. A lot of experience. He's been boxing since he was a kid. Jake Paul's been boxing seriously for the last few years. He's doing great. He's selling out stadiums. He's selling pay-per-view. Chavez Jr., Jake Paul, in the works. They're working on it. Stay tuned. We'll keep you guys posted. FegasNewsReporting.com. I'm Ellie Secback reporting. And you can follow me on Twitter @Secback. You can follow me on Instagram @EllieSecback.